And here comes the sun. She's getting closer. And then about 5 hours from now, we'll be actually on that ship. There's the mooring crew down there getting ready. And the whole process of turning the ship around for us, loading it up with food for 2 weeks, taking off all the garbage, etc. That'll begin the minute the ship's tied up. And I feel for these passengers who are having to get off this morning. But they gotta get off, because we gotta get on. Closer. Closer still.